Pete and I are just discussing. I haven't put strings on a bass since 1972.
And I was saying I can't remember the last time I begged somebody who worked with me to put one on. I just assumed they would change.
Yeah, but we can't remember a lot of things.
No.
It has to be said.
It's an expensive bass.